Once you've created a class, you can add students in two ways. You can invite students directly using their email addresses, or you can share the class's unique self-enrollment code with them. And because most educators teach more than one class a day, you can create multiple classes in Google Classroom. Each class can be created separately and will have a unique enrollment code.